Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, Hadith lesson number 13. And Mu'adh bin Jabal radiyallahu ta'ala anhu anna Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam akhadha biyadihi wa qal, Ya Mu'adh, wallahi inni la uhibbuk, wallahi inni la uhibbuk. Faqal, usika ya Mu'adh, la tada'anna fi duburi kulli salatin taqul, Allahumma a'inni ala dhikrika wa shukrika wa husni ibadatik. Wa usa bi thalika Mu'adhun sunabihi, wa usa bihi sunabihi Aba Abdurrahman. Mu'adh bin Jabal radiyallahu ta'ala anhu narrates that the Messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala clasped his hand and said, By Allah, I love you, O Mu'adh. He then said, I advise you to always recite this supplication after every prescribed prayer. The supplication is, O Allah, assist me in... let me read the Arabic again. So the dua is, Allahumma a'inni ala dhikrika wa shukrika wa husni ibadatik. The translation of the dua is as follows, O Allah, assist me in remembering you, in giving you thanks, and worshipping you well. Mu'adh radiyallahu ta'ala anhu advises his companion and the narrator Sunabihi of this supplication, and Sunabihi advises in turn his companion and the narrator Aba Abdurrahman. What we learn from this hadith, subhanAllah, Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he's saying to Mu'adh radiyallahu ta'ala, Ya Mu'adh, you know, I love you. So because I love you, I want you to do something. Then he says, Prophet ﷺ says that after he's saying that, look, I love you. So when Prophet ﷺ, you know, he prefaces the nasiha of reciting the supplication, he prefaces that with saying that, O Mu'adh, I love you. So when Mu'adh radiyallahu, when Prophet ﷺ says to Mu'adh that I love you, and he repeats this twice in this hadith, Wallahi inni la uhibbuk, Wallahi inni la uhibbuk. So now Mu'adh radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, he's listening attentively that Prophet ﷺ saying that he loves me, so what he's going to say to me is for my own benefit. And then Prophet ﷺ says that after every salah, after every prescribed prayer, after every farad salah, make sure you read this dua. Allahumma inna ala dhikrika wa shukrika wa husni ibadatik. It's a very short dua, and we should all make an intention of reading this dua. It's a very important dua. In this dua we are reminded that the importance of remembering Allah Azza wa Jal. We are reminded of remembering Allah Azza wa Jal constantly. We are reminded of giving thanks to Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, and we are reminded of our purpose in life, which is the worship of Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. So by reciting this dua after every salah, we are reminded to do dhikr, we are reminded to do shukr, we are reminded to do ibadah of Allah Azza wa Jal. And we obviously, the dua asks Allah Azza wa Jal that Allah support me, assist me in remembering you, support me, assist me in giving you thanks, and support me and assist me in doing your worship in a good manner. So this hadith, Mu'adh radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, then he gives advice, and he advises his companion Sunabihi, and his companion Sunabihi in turn advises his companion, who is Aba Abdurrahman. So it's like a chain of narration here. So this dua, Allahumma a'inni ala dhikrika wa shukrika wa husni ibadatik, let's all make an intention that we shall read this dua after every salah. Jazakallah khairah.